I see a girl there, but really attractive with the great hair and boots and a mini, the shortest miniskirt I ever saw in my life. You know, I thought it was a hat.
This Monday, comedian Woody Allen turns his horn-rimmed glasses on the culture and politics of 1967.
I don't believe that any group is nonviolent. You know, I've been beaten up by Quakers.
Featuring special appearances by Aretha Franklin and Liza Minnelli, Woody Allen looks at 1967. This Monday at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific on GetTV.